Good morning, church. Welcome to SIBLife, a church that's passionate about bringing life to all nations. Jangan terburu-buru untuk balik. Please stay for a while and join us for life refreshment and life lunch after the service. Jom kita lihat pengumuman pada minggu ini. Untuk pengetahuan anak, hanya minuman ini saja yang dibenarkan di dalam life sank. And also, for your information, suhu di dalam life sank ini telah ditetapkan dalam suhu optimum. We encourage you to bring your jacket along to keep you warm and comfortable. Satu perkara yang saya suka dengan SIBLife is about the prayer meeting. So guys, kita akan mengadakan F&E kita pada 3 hari bulan Ogos ini pada pukul 8 malam di Life Home.
Hello church, I'm so excited because our dedication service is next week. Yes, next week on the 4th and 5th of August. So bagaimana, sudahkah anda mendapatkan tiket masuk anda? It is free, but we need you to register yourself for the entrance ticket so that we can arrange the seats and also food for you guys. So don't forget to get your tickets. If you register to yourself, get your tickets from your cell leader. If you don't have a cell and you don't have a ticket, go downstairs and ask from our ushers or the person in charge at the Ask Me counter after the service. Okay, just want to highlight with you guys regarding the tickets, the entry pass for the 4th August 5 p.m. service. Make sure that in your entry pass, return the date and then the time. While for the 8 a.m. service and 11 a.m. service, make sure that on your entry pass, there's the date and time as well. And all three tickets are in different colors. So make sure you come according to the time and the date. So I can't wait to see you next week. Let us come together as a church to celebrate God's goodness and faithfulness in our church for the past 5 years. So see you next week.
So guys, Freedom Class is part of life education in SIBLife. So this week is the last week for you to register. I had the privilege to join this class before and it helps me to experience breakthrough in my life. So come on guys, don't miss this chance. Guys, saya percaya there is power in fast and prayer.
Pada 7 Ogos dan 15 September, kita akan bersama dengan ACF Malaysia untuk mengadakan 40 hari doa dan puasa. And this will be our 18th National 40 Days Fast and Prayer. So guys, check out www.ndcf.org.my for more info. And don't forget to download your copy of online booklet on the 8th of August.
Itu saja pengumuman pada minggu ini. If you miss anything, don't worry. Please check out all our media social platform at SIBLife Church. The sermon is about to start. Please put your phone on silent mode untuk mengelakkan sebarang gangguan semasa ibadah berlangsung. I'm Roland. This is Life Updates. See you guys next week.